Morning, guys. Welcome back to Journey with Arrows. Today we are at, where are we? Black Arrow. Thumb Wars Part 2. And we're here with Wakas, Fazil, and Mason. Is it your first time through the competition as well? So, first time for everybody.
Getting our cherry popped.
Getting your cherry popped. How are you, how do you feel about it?
I'm just treating it like it's fun open
like
shoot.
A happy
yeah,
shoot.
Yeah, it's just a fun open shoot.
Yeah, that's the best way to be. You've driven all the way from Wales, from Swansea, from Wales. How long did that take you?
3 hours.
3 hours. Fucking hell. It's dedication.
It's for the guys.
So, and as usual, guys, we've got Jed and his family down there. Jacek's not in today because he's over in, where is he? Not Norway. Netherlands. He's in the Netherlands doing the Chinese archery program. So big shout out to those guys because what they're doing over there is amazing. So go check it out on Facebook. Yeah, let's go see what's happening and get set up.
Check that out for a quiver, guys.
He nicked it off somebody else. So.
Is that yours, Mason?
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
I just got it off.
Really nice quiver.
Oh, Mason,
do you know Tengri bows?
Yeah.
It's his.
It's really nice.
He was just shooting competitions with it and I was like, I'll take that off your hands.
It's really nice. Well,
thank you
really
very
nice.
Much.
And you've got your arrow, yeah.
There's everyone's favourite, Jed. Brilliant. You got the Orion today, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Slowest, crappiest bow ever. No, it's not at all. I'm joking.
Yeah, we've seen that before already. So Wakas, Mason, Taha and Fazil are in the same group. That's good, because they've not shot before, so that's good. Where are we on there? We're up there. There we go. Looking the usual danger group. What day is it, guys? I was thinking more 2 for 10. Boobies! Hide and seek champion.
Hide and seek champion.
Lovely. What horn? What kind of horn is it?
It's a fucking horn.
Fucking horn. I am shooting fucking shit. I got shafted. I'm shafted there.
I was gonna say, let me come dead last.
200 points behind everyone else in front of me.
I got it. He's actually generally jinxed. He missed again. Every time.
Oh,
it's an emu. Boobies!
Do that again.
The next 10
shots.
Yeah. I'm sure
it's done. Boobies! It is going on.
No self-control.
Fucking hell.
That is a good moment.
Let's be honest, Jed says it in such a simple fashion.
Two for ten, that's why.
2 for 10 day.
Nope, not even 2 for 10.
No, not even that.
Blanked?
No way.
I blanked, yeah.
Oh, okay, it's me.
I blanked. First target of the day and I blanked. That's in the emu. Did you miss that one?
No, well, I've only shot one, so, you know.
I can't believe I missed. I just totally blanked it. Yeah, all three. First one.
Might as well just go and enjoy a blackcurrant and apple pie, whatever it is.
That's it.
Blackberry.
Warm apple pie.
Try and steal some of the beers that they've got for the raffle.
Should have had a beer before shooting, I might have shot better.
I'd have had something stronger just with the beer.
Oh my God.
Cutting grass.
I don't want this to be a bad
thing. Some poor mole's dead in its hole.
Dave, I blanked.
You blank as well. High five. This is why we don't shoot emus. Evasive little buggers.
Or with Jed, because he was boobies and we'll fuck it.
Well, first half was shit. I don't think yours is much better, is it?
Kill me.
Says it all.
First half shit, second half is gonna be shit.
We're gonna do better on the second half, guys, come on.
Kill me.
God. I need a griffin in my life. Tomorrow. Be tomorrow, because by the time this video's done, I'll already have it, so.
We need some entertainment here, don't we, for how shit we're shooting.
This is not a good day.
It's not a good day. It's a bad day.
Ready for bed.
Well, I think the first one went over the top of the boss, I think.
This is meant to be Thumb Wars Part 2, isn't it? It's not. It's like preface to Thumb Wars Part 1.
Total destruction. I'm sure the lads have been a hell of a lot better. Okay. Right now I'm the embarrassment of primitive.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Did he hit the target?
I think I hope
so. Yeah, he still did better than us then.
When every shot ends with oops shit.
Oops shit.
We've got a bit of a problem.
Next peg.
Oops shit.
Oops shit. I mean, he's not had to move forward a peg yet.
I have. I've got a 20 yard shot I have to move forward.
Yep, no worries.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
At least I didn't get a shot.
Oh look, mine's in the tree. I said it went high.
See, my arrow was in. My arrow was going to go in the 24.
But my third one was a save, yeah? That would have been quite good.
If one target could like round up or sum up the day, that's it. We figured out that cake helps.
Black Arrow cake. Should have had his filler's cake to begin with and would be shooting alright still.
It would have been fine. Should have had cake for breakfast.
Yeah. Nearly then fell over then.
Shoot some, stop for break, shoot, eat cake.
Didn't have enough cake, did he? I didn't have cake either.
You had apple pie.
I had apple pie custard.
Well, I had cake and Clark had cake. No, sure, didn't
you? I think you just need pie and cake. Pretty much all it is. Ouch.
2 for 10, Aaron.
The marshal was all the way over there. Look,
2 for 10. I think that snapped. I think that one snapped. I might
shoot some cake.
Kind of shoot around that tree, maybe.
I don't care, I'm going for it.
Yeah, I don't feel like I'm full of confidence anymore.
This is Jack.
What a dramatic finish.
Let me give you that one.
Hold this
with... Christ, yeah, I don't feel like I'm
full of any confidence anymore. Maybe find
them.
I'm just
standing
in a
it's a child you impaled.
I'm in an air siren and gunfire.
Nice.
Alright. 3 targets remaining. I'm hoping to break 500 because today's not been good. Jed's broken 2 arrows and hopefully the other guys are shooting well too. Well, we're on the last target, guys. It's been a thrilling shoot.
That's long, though.
It's been a 2 for 10 day. You got it. Yeah, I think you got it. Looks like it's in like the groin area.
I think it's just in the leg.
Yeah, he's not having kids in the future.
Give it that one a moment. So I've got to get 16, I've got to hit
it. You just got to hit it. I've
got to hit it to get 500 points.
Between all them, I'll guarantee I'll smash one of those fucking trees.
I can't believe I wouldn't.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes!
Well then guys, that's the competition done. My score came out at 500 points. We don't yet know what anybody else has scored. We have to meet up with Taha and Fazil and Wakas and everybody in Mason and see what they scored. And we're just finished now, we're having a bite to eat. And we're waiting on the results for tonight's competition, today's competition. So yeah, fingers crossed, we'll see where we end up. How's it going?
How's it
going?
Terrible.
How's your score?
Okay. Not good.
Hey?
Well, I'm not in the same class as you, yeah. I'm relative.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Don't tell us your score, but give us a thumbs up, down, or middle. Up, upish. Yeah? Is it a thumbs up, down, or middle? You're going to give a thumbs up. Well done.
Next up, we've got Thunderorb Ends. Third place, we have Zaha Usmani from Wye Valley. 5-1-4.
5-1-4. God, I wasn't even on the board. Wow. Very nice.
Second place, we've got Wakas Suleman from Wye Hall with 5-2-8.
Nice. They'll be happy. Amazing. Brilliant. Fucking, what was it, gold? Yeah. Well done, mate. Well done. First competition as well.
Yeah.
Really good, really good.
Thank you.
I can't shoot that bow that I shot for shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, just can't shoot it at all. Well deserved.
So he did bounce.
Second place.
Thank you very much.
He didn't even know it was a competition day.
It was an open
shoot
for me, mate. It was just a friendly.
Well done, Taha.
Thank you.
Happy shooting. Well, we both need to get some practice in, don't we?
Yeah. Shooting, so you guys are lucky.
Yeah.
Man, Legolas here.
Legolas. That's brilliant. Legolas. That's the right score. Yeah. Christ. Yeah, I'm not going to be dropping 26 pounds in draw weight again. Don't work out. But.
I think beginner's luck, first time for me. So.
Let's see if you can do it again at Wye Hall.
Let's see.
So, right, guys. So that's us done at Black Arrow. Taha came third. What was your score?
No idea.
No idea. 500 or something.
514.
514. Wakas.
528.
Cheers, thank you. Basil smashed it with what was it?
5-5-7-8.
Oh, left me standing. I was still on the fucking starting block from you guys. Were like, gone.
It's beginner's luck.
Beginner's luck.
It's because you keep changing bows.
It is. I keep changing bows. This is going into retirement as of tomorrow. So. Right, guys, we'll leave you guys to it. Thank you very much for watching us again today, and we'll see you on the next video. Catch you later.